I'm U.S. male, cause I was born in a Mississippi town on a Sunday walk. Now Mississippi just happens to occupy a place in the southeastern portion of this here United States. And that's a matter of fact, buddy, and you know it well. So I just call myself the U.S. male. And that's M-A-L-E, son. And that's me. I said all that to say all this. I've been watching the way you've been watching my mess. For the last 3 weeks you've been hot on a trail. You're kind of upset at me, U.S. male. You touch her once with your greasy hands. I'm gonna stretch your neck like a long rubber band. She's wearing a ring that I brought her on sale. That makes her the property of this U.S. man. Better not mess with the U.S. male, my friend. So quit watching my woman and wife. You ain't pulling no wood over this boy's eyes. I catch her around my woman, champ. I'm gonna leave your head about the shape of a stamp. Kinda flattened out, so you do well to quit playing games with this U.S. man. You better not mess with the U.S. man, oh my friend. Every U.S. man, oh best man, is gonna do you in. If you don't want to be for yourself, son, you better find somebody else, son. Don't tamper with the property of the USA. Suck it to me one time. I catch you messing around with that woman, and I'm gonna lay you on home. Cause you're talking to the U.S. man.